Hey, y'all, Shannon, welcome back to my channel. Friday's video, I'm gonna be doing a vlog today. Just a little vlog, you know. So basically, today I gotta go to class, take a test, do some laundry, you know, and etc. Before we get into the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Turn on special notifications. Now let's get into the video. I just woke up, so yeah, that's why I sounded like this. Yeah, so, like I said, gotta do stuff today. I gotta wash the laundry, it's laundry day. Cause, gotta wash that laundry. Well, yeah, I'm back. I know I've been gone for like 4 weeks now. Yeah, I know, I've been gone all the time. But listen, y'all, class has been killing me. Like, today I have a test, and, I think I have 2 more tests, and that's it. I'm done with my first year of college. So, after I'm done with that next week, I'm ready to do videos on YouTube. Like, I'm ready. But it's going to be a little vlog. Like, I know today they're supposed to have sun on campus. Like, basically, they're talking about, like, the bachelor program and stuff. So, they're going to have, like, snow cone stuff like that. So, I'm going to record that later. But, yeah. Now, I got to wash clothes. That used to be making a bed, but I'm unmaking a bed today. Make sure that shirt was dirty, but I ain't wear it yet. My laundry bin is broke. You know, somebody gave it to me. But it says self-serve laundry, wash and dry. Load number 02. But it's not BFC. I'm gonna go wash my clothes. So yeah, we finna go do that. I'm gonna take care of it. Oh yeah, I'm in the laundry room. I put the clothes in there, and now I'm getting some laundry detergent. I don't know if I wanna use the game or the Tide Pods, but I'm gonna use the Tide Pods. And I'm looking at this, I remember when they did that challenge, like eating the pods, like years ago, like that's so weird. Like, that was, anyways. But yeah, I'm gonna use the pods today. And y'all, I have to literally, it's some child safety luck because we got people eating them. Like, literally, I have to crush them, y'all. I can't. Y'all was really eating. Y'all should be ashamed of yourself. But anyways, after I put 2 in there, that should be good. Yeah. So yeah, I just put clothes in there. I'm not putting on that heavy, that cold, and that normal. You know how a washing machine is. Okay, I'm just trying to get comfortable. So the laundry's washing. And I'm trying to find an outfit. Like, y'all, I'm literally trying to find an outfit. I don't know what to wear for today. I could wear this shirt. It's on my podcast to listen to. It's called Random My Husband. It's like about murder stories and stuff. I should wear that shirt. But I don't know. But then again, I don't know. Let me see. Alright, y'all. So, y'all can see I have clothes everywhere because I'm trying to find an outfit to wear today. But I'm wearing this Joker shirt. See? You know? Do with some black pants. That. Or I'm going to wear the Nickelodeon shirt. But I like Nickelodeon shirt. I think I'm going to say that when I go out with my friend and we hang out. Like, I'm just going to class. Take a test, so y'all wear the shirt. And yeah.
Outfit, and now I gotta
fold this and fix this up. So I'm gonna share that now. Cause ain't no way. I can't see my drawers, but like. Y'all, I literally took out all these clothes just to find a shirt. This is nice. This was only $20, well, only $20, but it's nice, I like it. I literally took out all these, literally all these clothes just to find an outfit.
I'm gonna wear this shirt one day. I wish I had a bag, but it got knives and YouTube not going for that, so yeah. But it's a podcast I listen to. It's called Murder My Husband, and talk about like murder stories and crime stories, and I bought that shirt. This is a basic shirt. Yep. But that's one thing that's done.
Yeah, my life. So we got to scrape the shoes at. So yeah. Portland. Yeah, I got so many shoes. This just some. The rest in the bin. Alright, y'all. So I stacked my shoes up. Okay, it looks better than it was before. I really couldn't record because, yeah, I mean, at least I put them in the room. Get my photo organized for class. Well, really, I just need Scantron because we got a test. Okay? But yeah.
I really don't eat in the morning, I'll be fasting, but I'm hungry. And okay, let's say it's been a long day, so I gotta do that again. Yeah, I'm telling y'all, college is crazy. We need chapstick, I need everything. But yeah, just got bored and ripped that, but it's just like, when, what's gonna be on the test? And the class is social problems, y'all. I have to go through all this. I mean, I know, well, chapter 9, I know, because me and my friend Christine, we did a PowerPoint on it together, so I know that. I know most of that. Chapter 9, that's gonna be easy. Chapter 8 and chapter 10, I don't know, because we just did it last week. And I don't know nothing about it, but I'm scared for chapter 10. Chapter 8 and 9, I should be good, but chapter 10 is like, I don't know, giving, I pray I pass. That's for that, okay? It's giving, circle all the answers, but just guess on chapter 10. No, I'm playing. We're gonna pass, y'all. We got this, literally. This is the last week. Well, going to class is the last week, but taking tests, I have two tests next week and they're online, but this is the last week going to class and test next week, and that's it. My first year of college is done. I'm so excited, y'all. Because let me tell y'all, you better sit somewhere. Like, this is real talk. College, y'all know I'm other people talk about college. It's not it. And I'm just, this is for me. Like, I'm gonna have my other friends tell y'all their opinions on college today in the vlog, but like, give me your opinions about college. And they're gonna tell their opinions because, whew, I pushed through. I did that, but that's flashcards. Like, oh, you can know. I'm like, okay, maybe we can, like, use something. He was like, you can use 5 flashcards. You telling me I have to write all the information I learned on math on 5 flashcards? Mind you, I write big, so it's like, one flashcard gonna be already gone. I have to write smallest heck, writing all this stuff on these little flashcards. On 5. But let me tell you, I'm doing it. For semester exam, we allow these flashcards. I'm writing it. I'm going to take my time. I'm going to write slow. He said, I'm going to use 5. I'm going to use 7. But I'm just playing. Because ain't no way. I think that's going to work. I'm going to hurry up. I only got closure today. Make sure I got these games on because that's what we're going to take too.
We're gonna eat a banana nut muffin. And y'all might think I'm crazy. I'm not crazy. Y'all might think I'm weird, but I don't like bananas, but I like banana things. Like banana nut muffins, banana bread. Yeah, I know. Y'all like, this boy's weird. But like, that's just me. I don't like bananas. The texture is just so nasty. What do you think? Or should I get applesauce? We already got the muffin, man. Get some water. So eat my muffin and study. So yeah. But that's gonna be really it for now. So I start getting ready for class. What time is it? 8:25. I'm finna set my alarm for like 8:45 so I can start getting ready. So yeah.
Alright, y'all. I had to make a
ghetto tripod again. I'm probably gonna get one. I'm gonna put my earring in. Ooh, no, that's not the hole. So I'm gonna brush my teeth. Ooh. Yeah, that's pretty much giving me the brush. I forget how to make forms and be. Was like, so guys, we're gonna be brushing our teeth. We're gonna be using the Colgate toothpaste, not sponsored. Sponsor me. That's how my forms and be. And then toothbrush came from Dollar Tree. Yeah, I'm stuck. Then I gotta do my hair, like, no, brush it. This came from the Boots Plus Stone for only $7. I'm stuck. But that's how they be like, when they be like showing off the products in their videos, they be like, you know, boom, I love using this, I love using this. Like, me too. Okay. For some reason, I like having a fan on. I don't know why, but I just do. So yeah, don't judge me. Okay. But kind of gargoyle, that Listerine. Listerine. This gonna be hot, boy.
Chop tree with the Draco. On the north got Diego. Say Ash to Luego. We'll be in rapping Kilo. Pushed up nose with potato. No Mackie in the jungle, fly high like a solo. Busting nothing, I'm trying to weep an anaconda. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water, guys. See, boys, I got me deep out for Ronald. I'll bag it. Bag of money, know I gotta have it. Savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali. Athletic, nigga turn them in about the cabbage. Kill his whole family, they run off with the package. I just put a pack on the way to Bogota. Pack, fuck his eyes out, and I'm telling what he saw. Fuck him real wild, y'all, I don't know if he'll talk. My job, check, so I'm a small legs off. They know that we're a game, but they say that we're a ring. Ain't about to get taking pictures of the whole team. I'm a couple trying to do a sting. Trapping like the narco, got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo.
I brushed my hair, I brushed it down on. Babe, I need a haircut, like I said. I could barely see my weight. So, but yeah. But now I'm finna get ready for class. Mom keeps calling me, Barty told him I'm tired, ready for class. So yeah, let me go put on my clothes and stuff.
Yeah, this is the outfit for the day. Got my Joker shirt, my black pants. With my glasses, of course. And I got on some gray Skechers. Gray Skechers. So yeah, that's the outfit. Time to go to class. Hey.
All right, y'all. So I know y'all like, this ain't your car. Yo, this is my granddad car. My car is getting fixed right now. I'm getting the inside fixed. And I'm getting other stuff too, but that's gonna be another video. So I'm in my granddad car. I'm trying to use this tripod, cause it's not gonna stick to that. So let's go. We're gonna go pick up Christine. We got our class together. Social problems. We got our test. And yeah, I'm in my granddad car. I'm whipping this mark. Okay, it's real big, and hopefully this don't fall, cause it's, you know, propped up. Cause this don't want to work. I'll get that later. Anyways, y'all. Let it go. But yeah, it's so weird. It's like, I look so squished up in this car. But it's just, that's how I look. When I when I get my car back, you're gonna be like, ooh, new look, new car, who it is? Cause that's how it's gonna be looking. But until then, whipping this car, skirt, skirt, BB. I might move the stuff, move it over when I get parked. Cause this angle is like, get somebody else to do it. Y'all, I hate the sound of this car. Like, it sound like it needs to get on. Hey, so whatever. Oh, you can't even see me. Driving, I love car videos and I love watching them driving in cars and stuff. So that's why I really want to do more car videos. But like, this car big. Like, if I show you how big this car is, you're gonna be like, ain't no way. Oh, the light green. Let me hurry up and catch that light. You know, police looking good. Okay, I had a speed on the road, y'all. Like I'm Lightning McQueen. Or the police right there. Wow, it's the sheriff. He'll be okay. He'll be okay. He'll be okay. Yeah, officer, suck, I'm pulling me over. You ain't, cause I'm, yeah, I did that. I slowed it down that behind. I'm just waiting, no cars coming. Let me just turn. All right, y'all, so hopefully it's a better angle. You know, I had to hook it up, try the best I can. This junk is so sticky, y'all. It's sticking, but like I said, his car is like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I'm so close up because his car is big and my car is small and it's like kind of farther. So, yeah, it's not sticking. So, we got to do it this way. But, yeah. Got my mace in case somebody try me. Like, because these homeless people be getting bold sometimes. That's, and then these people, just in case, people be bold too. So, yeah. Skirt. But wait on Christine. She says she's coming right now, so we finna wait on her. And yeah, we finna go pass this test. I don't know, I'm bored, y'all. Ooh. Morning.
Good morning,
sir. Say to the vlog.
First vlog.
Yeah.
Hey, vlog. That was rough.
It's okay, friend. Oh my god. I'm trying to angle it the best I can because this.
Nah, I don't want to get put in, babe. I ain't even. I look rough.
Oh, but then, baby. We know how I'm going to do this. Finna pass this test and cheat. Say, yeah.
Yeah.
Because you finna pass and cheat. Okay.
How's your day?
No. I got Chipotle. I got something to eat, babe. Yeah, and if you need the whole Chipotle bowl, which I need to really ready. Yeah. Head
on the chip. So, yeah. I haven't been vlogging that much. Like, I said, Chipotle. Well, after we did the test, we went to the little event, and y'all, it was not even giving what it's supposed to give. It was supposed to be a lot more people there. Nobody, like, less people. They said it was going to have snow cones. We were like, okay, snow cones. Y'all, the snow cone was this little. Like, little cup. Last time they had the big snow cones, they had the little. It was literally a little cup. She scooped a little ice. The shaved ice. Put a little thing. And that was that. Not even that much butter on it. But, really, I was talking about, like, the 4 years. You want to get your bachelor's degree. And they were talking about careers. So, I'm looking into that. Because I think I'm changing my major. I was doing criminal justice, but I don't know. I'm probably gonna do healthcare management. I'm looking to look into that because my, you know, I was on the phone with my god sister. We were just talking about it, and she's gonna send me some more stuff I can look up, do research. Cause I don't know, criminal justice is good, but it's like I don't want to do in the field. So yeah, I'm finna do something free now. So there I go. But right now I'm finna
Go see my dad. He's in the hospital. He's doing okay. He's good. I'm gonna go check on him. Probably not gonna vlog that because y'all not. Yeah, that's family, okay? Y'all my family, but I keep that separate. But then got my clothes drying now. And when I come back, I'm probably gonna fold my clothes up and edit my other YouTube video. And that's probably it for today. So I'll see y'all later.
Later.
Hey, vlog, I'm home. Ooh. Y'all see my whole refrigerator, but I'm home. My dad got to the hospital, so that's good. And I make sure he, you know, he's go to the doctor in about 2 days. I gotta make sure he's good and stuff. But yeah, he's home. I'm happy because the hospital, nobody want to be in the hospital. And the rest of my leftover Chipotle, come on, hunger. Should be dry. But yeah. And probably for them. What can do? For my clothes up still. I don't know. I gotta see, but I gotta put my clothes up and whatever I do, I'm gonna show y'all. You know, so this vlog might be long. It might be tomorrow too, because I'm gonna get a haircut. I can see my process to give me a haircut, so it might be a little longer vlog. You know, my vlogs be short, but it's gonna be long for y'all.
So yeah. Vlog, so I'm bad. I had to my dad back to the hospital. He said he was having like chest pains and stuff, but all the tests came back negative and he's good. They said come home. He has to go to the doctor in like a couple of days. So yeah, it's like 10:38. I'm tired. We've been there for like, we was there for about good 3 to 4 hours. Excuse me, I'm gonna take me a shower and go to bed because baby, I'm tired. So this vlog will continue and I'll see y'all in the morning.
The next day.
Morning vlog. I just woke up. It's 8 o'clock on the dot. Like I was tired. So yeah, but I'm up today. Oh, with that, so I have class at 9:30. I have to get a haircut at 11. I gotta take my uncle some food. And then, of course, I gotta like fold my laundry and then do other stuff. So I'm gonna vlog how the day plays out. So yeah, that's basically gonna be for today. But right now, I don't know, I'm probably finna give me some water because I'm thirsty. Like, you know how you just wake up and you need something to drink? That good water just hit. So yeah, give me some water and I come back to y'all when I do something, okay?
Hey, vlog. So I'm pretty great for school. I know I ain't vlog. I had to take my cousin to school and I'm just probably gonna wear what I have. I'm gonna have him on a black shirt and some black and maroon shorts. It's like, it's nothing, it's simple. I'm not from just that day, but it's just basic. But yeah, I'm pretty great for school. I'm gonna go brush my teeth. And I know y'all probably don't say that again. So I'm gonna just brush my teeth and stuff. But I'll probably see y'all when I get in the car on my way to class. So yeah, so I'll see y'all in the car.
All right, vlog. So yeah, I told y'all I was going vlog when I was driving to school. Yeah, I was late. Like, I was, what, 5 of us? It was the last day of class, but dang. Right now, I'm in front of the barbershop. Finna get a haircut. I might record. I don't know. I should. I'm a bad YouTuber. But if not, this is gonna be the before. And then y'all see the after, so yeah. All right, I got my haircut. Ooh, I look good. Shout out to my barber, David. Yes, I got this haircut. Shout out to him. Will y'all see the eyebrow? Yes. But me and him was talking, you know, about life and stuff. And next time I go to the barbershop, we're gonna record my video. We're gonna record my haircut. You know what we're gonna do? So yeah. So yes, I'm gonna finally do a haircut video for y'all. So y'all can see my process to get my haircut. Cause y'all know I have a lot of hair, so we'll go from, y'all gonna see the whole process in the video in about 2 weeks. And I'm ready for that. But right now I'm finna go get my uncle some food. You know, if you give him some food, give me some food because I'm hungry. And so yeah, so should I record driving? When I get close to the store and stuff, because it's about a good 10-minute drive, I'll start recording. Because this video already long, so I'm going to start recording when I get close to where I need to be at. So, yeah.
All right, vlog. So, I'm filling my laundry. I'm finally doing it. Yeah. So, lately, today was my last day of class. It was, like I said, only, like, 5 or 6 of us. And we're just reviewing for our semester exam and stuff like that. But, y'all, let me tell you, really, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing with my career. If y'all don't know, I'm in college. My first year of college just, I'm gonna go say it ends next week. It ends next week after I finish my semester exam. But I don't know what I'm doing with my career. If y'all know my major is criminal justice, but I don't know what I'm doing in the criminal justice field. Like, I don't wanna be a police officer. You know, against police officers, but I just don't wanna be one. Correction officer, I'm looking to, but I really don't know. So I don't know what I'm doing with my career. So then, yesterday at the school, they had, they'll talk about the bachelor program and different programs they have, like criminal justice, being a nurse, other, you know, all the other programs, digital media, etc. And they had, what was it? It was the healthcare management. Yes, it was healthcare management. I have the pamphlet out there. And let me go get it for y'all. Hold on.
So, y'all, this is my TV. I got this for Christmas. A big behind TV on the wall. So, yeah. Put on some music.
I think I should do a room tour in the future. I really don't know. Not the John Smith station made for me. I don't know that song. Don't know that song.
Stuff like that, so I can see that. So I'm probably gonna fold that and then come back. Yeah, I just love my haircut and I love the slip. So my bar be doing that. Okay. Bad things. Let's get on waves. They wishing, I'm wishing. But y'all, let me finish folding my clothes because now it's like underclothes. You know.
I'm ready to vlog. I'm at the gym.
But yeah, y'all, we're on the track.
Why John was about to fall and gonna play it off? I don't know why he be talking so quiet. I don't know why he be talking so quiet in his own videos.
First of all,
he be whispering, y'all.
I might come in for that. Hey. But yeah, we at the gym, we're doing treadmills right now. Probably gonna do treadmills, gonna do crunches, gonna get off of it. There's some other stuff, so yeah. Anyway, I'm tired. I've been on this phone 8 minutes on the treadmill, y'all.
How many times is that? Period.
The fuck? What time that is?
Seven.
Okay, got his friend. Yeah, he's so embarrassing. 8, come on, 9. Hold that
10, hold it. Yeah. So I'm home from the gym. I've been home for like about an hour and a half. I was literally doing number watch YouTube. But I'm gonna take me a shower and then I'm gonna show you my skin care like I'm doing it at night. And then after that, it's probably gonna be it for the vlog. But it's gonna be like my night routine. So yeah. Really, that's mostly it. So yeah. Alright, y'all. So I'm at the shower. I'm going to shirt. Yeah, I'm gonna do my night routine. So basically, we don't know why this evening only does that. But basically, at night, not every night. I know I should do it every night, but I brush my teeth and skincare. But I'm supposed to do this like morning and night. I'm supposed to brush your teeth every night. So this is probably gonna do. Find some ordinary because I just got a show. But yeah, the gym was even at. Gym, y'all just saw some clips and stuff like that.
of us like doing the treadmill, doing the I forgot what the other thing was called, desauce in the sun. So yeah. But really after that, I went and got my dad some food for my job, doing the sub that I dropped off Shania, and so I came home, but that's basically it. And I was literally watching YouTube and TV, and now I'm getting ready for the bed. So yeah, for sure did. So if we do my skincare, you already know how my skincare routine is. It go 1, 2, 3, like always. I need a red one. Yeah, I know I love this fan on, but I'm being a little loud, so you can hear me. Because without this fan on, it's so quiet, like, it's quiet, so. Hopefully everybody okay. I heard there was a shooting, but hopefully everybody okay.
Got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco, on and off got Diego, say hasta luego, we'll be in rapping kilo, snub nose with potato, no monkey in the jungle, fly high like a sauna, busting up and then we're trying to weave an anaconda, jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water, glass, see cars out, got me beat by Verona, out, bag of money, knew I gotta have it, savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali, athletic, nigga turn them in about the cabbage, kill his whole family,
I was gonna use this thing I bought. It's the face cleanser brush, facial cleansing brush. I can't even talk. But yeah, just like it's at Dollar Tree, $25. But it don't be working like that good. Then again, it's only $1.25. So yeah. See, that's getting glowing, baby. Y'all see the haircut and stuff.
Got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco, on and off got Diego, say hasta luego, we'll be in rapping kilo, snub nose with potato, no monkey in the jungle, fly high like a sauna, busting up in the world, trying to move an anaconda, chilling in the water, trying to sleep across the water, glass, see the cars, and I got me beat by Verona, out begging, bag of money, know I gotta have it, savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali, athletic, nigga turn them in about the cabbage, kill his whole family, through run off with the package. Put a pack when I'm with a Bogota. Pack, fuck his ass out, and I'm telling what he saw. Fuck him, I'll watch out, I don't know if he'll talk. Watch out, chain saw, and I'ma saw our legs off. They know that we're a gang, but they say that we're running. Investigating, taking pictures of the whole team. I'm a couple trying to do a sting. Till the lip, but I'm playing, going straight down in a tree. Trapping like the narco. Narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco.
Let that drop for a minute. We're finna brush my teeth. And y'all, I found my tripod, but I had to hook it, I had to make it. Got to make it look ghetto, okay? Because it didn't want to stand because it's a little old. So I'm doing the best I can. This is probably my little setup. I need new toothpaste because, it's literally down to the last drop. Like, the last squeeze. I gotta. I really have to slowly squeeze it up.
Got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco, on and off got Diego, say hasta luego, we'll be in rapping kilo, snub nose with potato, no monkey in the jungle, fly high like a sauna, busting up and I'm trying to weave an anaconda, jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water, glass, see the cars out, got me beat by Verona, out bagging, bag of money, knew I gotta have it, savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali, Atlanta, nigga turn up about the cabbage, kill his whole family, put a pack when I'm with a Bogota. Pack, fuck his ass out, and I tell him what he saw. Fuck him, I'll watch out, I don't know if he'll talk. Watch out, chain saw, and I'ma saw our legs off. They know that we're a gang, but they say that we're a ring. Investigating, taking pictures of the whole thing. I'm a couple times, do a sting. Till the lip, on the pipe, don't stick them in a tree. Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees.
best friend called me. All right, y'all, so I did my last step. It was my slam dunk. Okay, I had to get off camera because I was on the phone. And now I can put on my little chapstick and go to sleep. Cause I'm tired, and it's 10:30. Just that milk duck, chocolate and caramel flavor, lip balm. One more, yep. All right, y'all, that's it for this video. If you like this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Turn those post notifications, and I'll see you on my next video. Peace.